Okay, guys. This is the same. We got the Domino. We have the Mystique, but I've always wanted the Wolverine, Hugh Jackman. That's a must buy. Doesn't get any better than that. Fox, Hugh Jackman. We have that. We have the... Oh, they have the Magneto. Professor X 2-pack. Look at all those head sculpts. That looks like both actors. How's Wolverine compared to Old Man Logan? Yeah, all the Fox Legends are at Target right now. Alright, NECA section, Target. Back to the Future. So there's two cars. There's like a small RC and a big one. Gundam, Naruto. This is new. Tales from Space. Oh, it's Back to the Future. Kinda cool. Okay, guys, we have the Apex at Walmart. Okay, guys, so if you want to buy the buildable Megazord figures, they have them at Walmart now, because before they only had them at Target. And now they're $12.93, so this is going to be the cheapest place. Okay, guys, I'm at Ross and found Barricade, which we've already seen before, Sky Thread, and first time seeing Springer. Okay, guys, we have the Apex at Walmart. I'm at Target and I see these new Star Wars figures. Empire Strikes Back. Here's what they look like. Okay guys, I see something new at Target. There's the Predator Ahab Ultimate Edition. He's got one eye, and he's from the comic book. That's what the box says. And that's what he looks like, and he has an engineer gun and something like that, and a trophy skull or something.